And that was the new hit single from the Metropolis Kids, and you can go ahead and buy their album this Tuesday in stores everywhere. It's a beautiful Friday morning here in the city, a breezy 75 degrees without a cloud in sight, which is a slight relief from the 800% increase in crime in the last few weeks. But let's not kill a good vibe, and instead let's celebrate this beautiful day with some beautiful tunes. It's an oldie but a goodie. I hope you enjoy it.
Now the summer sun's calling my name.
I hear you now, I just can't stay inside all day. I gotta get out, give me some of those rays. Everybody's smiling, sunshine day. Everybody's laughing, sunshine day. Everybody seems so happy today. It's the sunshine day.
I think I'll go for a walk outside now. Me by name.
He's calling me, I gotta get up, gotta get out, gotta get away, gotta get away, get away, get away, get away, into the sunshine.
Can't you dig the
sun? Dear Diary, sorry I didn't write last night. I had an especially busy day at work yesterday. After me and the boys blew up that Jamba Juice, we set fire to so many hobos. We forgot all about what time it was. I even missed last night's Mythbusters. But today will be a good day because it's my first day off in quite some time.
They never have green.
I've been to Cappuccino for the Joker.
Thank you.
People just don't seem to realize how hard I work at causing absolute anarchy, with that stupid bat fag always on my nuts whenever I had a chance to relax and spend some quality time with myself.
Here's my card.
I think that's great. That tells you that that's
cool. Oh, I like that.
So today I'll get some errands done, maybe see my friends, and have a bit of fun on the side.
Stuff look good. You gotta work on your follow through, it'll help you in your long range game for sure. Why so serious, dude?
Come on! Hit me!
We guys want some more tabs? Some cactus cooler maybe? Some diet rye?
Nah, dude. Yeah, we're cool.
You guys sure? You don't want any high C's? Some Gatorade? Some Tang? You know, some warm apple cider? Or some chicken noodle soup? Or, well, I guess it's not really a drink unless you slurp it, but you know.
Nah, we're really good, man. Don't worry about it. We're fine, thanks.
The Riddler just texted me. He wants to hang out.
God, that guy's so f***ing confusing.
Yeah, his last riddle wasn't even a riddle, it was just mean.
Is it a pineapple under the sea?
SpongeBob SquarePants!
Absorbent and yellow and porous is he?
Riddle me this, riddle me that. I'm screwing your wife.
Peace out, dude.
See you next time.
Dear Diary, today was great. I got to have all sorts of fun. I spent much needed quality time with myself. And I even got to see some of my friends. And boy, did we have fun. Hopefully tomorrow will be just as much fun. Just with more chaos and destruction and death and all that. Bye.